Forensic DNA samples are often collected at crime scenes. Those samples, after being analyzed, are often used in court to suggest that a suspect was present at a crime scene. At our next class, we're going to answer the question, how accurate is DNA evidence? How does the FBI use it to solve a crime?